would you guys stay?
Okay. Okay. Yeah, me too. Yeah, that sucks though. Dragonborn, I need to speak with you urgently. Rent an attic room at the Sleeping Giant Inn in Riverwood. I will meet you, a friend. I'll take it. Oh my gosh.
This is a local favorite around. One of the first.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
Once was a hero named Ragnar.
Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room. But you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk. Follow me.
Okay. Happy I wasn't even late.
Braybeard seemed to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
You're the one who's gone?
Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act.
What's with all the cloak and dagger?
You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere.
What do you want with me?
I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
I hope you know that guy is right there. Go on, I'm listening.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
How do I know I can trust you?
If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place.
Hey,
I shouldn't let
that
you
armor.
Get out of here.
You got rid of it, yeah? I can take it, no problem.
But I guess even my paranoia has its limits.
Best luck I've had all day.
I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
Why do you take the horn from the altar?
I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. You're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeard sent, and not some Thalmor plant.
Ah, you've retrieved the horn of Jörgen Runkel. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Duff means push. Pull!
Push,
not the pull, right? Not the pull, women. No,
wait.
Dog. With all three words together, the half moon, using. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of dog. Speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeard, but you are ready.
Vingra crossis Saran Strundul Mothi Dobra now.
Push anything like 700 feet away. I can throw them. I can now throw them.
You have unlocked.
Okay, so we're not just gonna question that voodoo ritual that he did on me.
Something's happening to bring the dragons back you know what? Alive, and I need you to help me stop it.
You know how crazy this sounds? That makes you think dragons are coming back to life.
A few years ago, I said almost the same thing to a colleague of mine. Well, it turned out he was right and I was wrong.
What makes you think dragons are coming back to life? I mean, dragons coming. I mean, it coming back to life is like a big thing that you can't really comprehend. So
I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
So where are we at?
Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Oh, you good, fam? Good. Don't leave my truck. Oh, you just... Yo, who is that, man?
Finish this!
Oh!
fight or die well. Talos guide you.
Come, the fuck, time to go.